Hi, Michelle here. Today, I'm going to show you how to train ChatGPT on your own data. Why would you want to do this? For instance, let's ask ChatGPT who's Apify actor developer Caleb without using the internet. As you can see, we're just getting some nonsense. In this video, I'll show you how to feed your bots with relevant data so that it knows how to answer even the most specific questions. Here's a couple of things we need. First, website content crawler Pinecone integration and Pinecone GPT chatbot. Additionally, you're also going to need accounts for Pinecone and OpenAI. First, head out to the website content crawler Pinecone integration. You can find in the description. Hit and try for free, which will prompt you to create an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now, we are on the setup page. You have the option to set the input via our user-friendly UI or JSON. Let's go with the manual view. First, we need to input a URL of a website that we want our AI chatbot be trained by. Let's use your article on Caleb David, the developer we've just been asking ChatGPT about. Next, we need to generate API keys from Pinecone and OpenAI. For OpenAI, head over to API key section on their platform and create a new secret key. Now, just copy the key into the OpenAI API key field in the input. Let's do the same from Pinecone. After creating a project, generate a new key in the API Keys tab and copy it over to the actor input. Now, let's input the Pinecone index name. If you don't yet have one, head on over to the dashboard, click on Indexes and create index. Then, just name it. The only thing we need to change in the configuration are the dimensions. Set this 1536, as mentioned within the README, where you can find all the specifications for setting up this actor. After creating it, type its name into the input. Now, we're ready to save and start the actor. Now the actor will scrape the website and put the information into our Pinecone index. As a final step, we'll head to the Pinecone GPT chatbot and fill out the same attributes as we did with the previous tool. Now, when we go to the log, we can see that there is a chatbot app. That's a chatbot that was trained on our very own data. So let's ask it the same question. Who is Caleb related to Apify? Finally, we got the answer we wanted. If you want to always have the freshest data for your chatbots, you can schedule these actors to run at regular intervals. Simply hit the three dots above the actor and hit schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. By the way, you can also run these tools locally via API. You can find the code in Node JavaScript, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the website content crawler with Pinecone and Pinecone with GPT integration. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Apify console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.